why the bay is on the roof.
I only paint women, but there's just one painting I've done of a man, and I'm sure she would.
She's looking better.
No.
That's what she said.
No, I could see her in all the paintings. And the person in this painting, I spoke to him 2 days back. He said, why didn't you inform me earlier? I would have come too. But now it's too late because he's already committed to the shooting.
Him?
Okay. Him. I said, there's one man I painted. All the
rest of interesting man.
I have tried. Tried to paint.
Wow! It's a great honor to.
So he's not going to come or he's not going to see this?
I will make him see this.
Please.
This is.
Yes. Yes. Really.
He has not seen it.
Seems to be not too well. And very stressed out. But he must. Let it come from you.
That's right.
I don't want you to ask him.
Very good.
Posting everything, he's looking out
for me. Like either he says.
I mean, we're in complete heaven anyway.
Oh, you're going to give her this?
This is a lamp.
This lamp.
I'm trying to go inside.
March.
Paintings, I've been painting since childhood, but particularly this show for me is very special. This is probably my 25th show, but I've done 6 paintings from which are inspired from films. Certain roles enacted by actresses which according to me were dream roles. But I have not painted any actresses. I've painted my kind of woman who I generally paint in the dream role. So it's a blend of my art and cinema. Other than that, what else would you like to know? You know, it's more challenging for an artist to do something which is different each time. How much can you do with, you know, just figurative art? I mean, I like to do women. I like to do paintings of the human form, basically. What I forgot to mention was that the another difference in this exhibition is I generally paint women, as I said, but there is only one man that I have painted. And that's one man who is for me my great inspiration. You know, a lot about him which I feel is which goes to show the inner strength of a human being. That, you know, when you think you can do it, you really can do it. And that man particularly who's special for me is Shahrukh Khan. So I've painted Shahrukh from Ashoka. So people are wondering, why just Shahrukh? But then for me, I think Shahrukh is a great inspiration for anybody, man or woman, even children, like my son is absolutely besotted with Shahrukh. So I think he's the ultimate role model. So I've painted him. That's the great difference in this exhibition. And yeah.
Generally also it's always in terms of Bollywood that you paint with your paintings, or is it different?
No. Generally, not at all. In fact, this is probably my second tryst with Bollywood. I did one show about 5 years ago in which I showed the changing face of Indian beauty in films. How the look had changed from Devika Rani to Aishwarya Rai, you know. So that was many years ago. Now I've done another one, this one, and I intend to continue with a show which depicts the changing face of Devdas, from the first Devdas to the final Devdas now. Final, I don't know whether it's final, but to this Devdas, which means how the look has changed, the look of Paro, of Chandramukhi, of Devdas. And I'll depict that on my canvas. And I'm taking a show to the US and UK in the summers. So I want to coordinate it with Devdas going to the Oscars. Like that for me. I never plan anything. You know, when a lot of people tell me, don't you have a sort of a artist's block? Or aren't you terrified when you look at a plain canvas that what am I going to do? Like writers have a block, no? They don't know where to start sometimes. But it never happens with me. I can stand in front of a plain canvas, an empty canvas, and it's like I have no idea what I'm going to do. But my hand, once it starts moving, it just moves. And there is, like I said, there's just no plan at all. So whatever eventually materializes, that's it, you know?